never Allah wants to reveal to humanity a greater knowledge of himself and a greater knowledge of his way, his religion, and to warn a people concerning an imminent judgment of that people, nation, or a world. He chooses that person whose heart is filled with love for him, whose heart yearns for truth and yearns to see a suffering people relieved of the burden of their suffering, their oppression, or their tyrannical issues. This person will have to withstand much persecution before the truth of the message they carry would be established. So for the last 3 weeks I have quoted from Isaiah, the Spirit of the Lord is upon me. That the Spirit of God, if it is on any of us today, is because there's a reason for that. God don't drop His Spirit down on you for you to take it to the disco or to take it to the party, take it to the movie. When God gives you His Spirit, He has an assignment for you, and